Aloha, my name is Kevin Owls. I'm the coach of offshore fishing in Newport Beach, California.
And I'm Mike Davis, head coach and founder of Outrigger Canoe and Kayak. Today we'll be demonstrating some techniques and drills for riding the canoe after the boom.
Okay guys, 75%, nice and easy. Watch your shells, watch your balance. Paddles up, good. That's the way.
Okay guys, we're gonna be doing this step by step.
The first step is, after the hooli, we are gonna call all the numbers of the paddlers, 1 through 6.
1, okay, 2, clear. 3, good. 4, 5, good. 6 is good.
Step 2 is?
The steersman is going to tell paddlers 2 and 5 to collect all the paddles.
Okay, 5, getting paddles. 2, grabbing paddles. 3 and 4, under the hull. Up on top of the hull, reach over, get ready.
4, after the boat is hoolied, our job is to go under the canoe to the opposite side of the Yama. And when the coast is clear and all the paddlers are out of the way, we go over the hull and we bring the Yama over, control. We don't want to let it slam over and risk breaking it.
Step 3 is the steersman will tell the number 3 paddler to get into the canoe and start bailing.
3, bailing! The water's, when there's enough water out, I want 4 in.
Step 4 is the steersman will tell seats 2 and 5 to go to the Ama and hold the Ama down.
5's got the Ama, 2's got the Ama, James, you're up in the bow, all good.
Seat 2 is responsible for gathering the gear and the paddles, coming around and stabilizing the Ama and the boat. Seat 5, also gathering paddles in the back of the boat and stabilizing the Ama.
Step 5 is number 1 and number 6 will be at the bow and stern of the boat and be able to control it and move it parallel to the swell.
Okay, so seat 1 is, you got to make sure you're holding the boat, whether it be down, pointing down swell, up swell, wherever you need it to be pointed. That's the job of seat 1.
Step 6 is when the steersman decides to get enough water out of the boat. Seat number 4 will get into the boat and start bailing.
So right now we have number 3 in the boat. He's bailing as quick as he can. Once we get enough freeboard, we'll have number 4 jump in and bail also. We have number 1 at the bow. I'm kind of controlling the stern, and we got 2 guys on the Ama.
So after seat 3 gets in and starts bailing, when he gets enough water out, I get into the boat and I start to bail to assist.
Step 7 is, as soon as there's enough water out of the boat, the steersman will then advise which individual paddlers to get into the canoe and start paddling.
Number 1, in the boat, down to the holding to get more water out. Once you got enough water out with 3 and 4, it's the steersman's decision, or the guy who's in charge, decision to then allow other paddlers in when there's enough freeboard.
Step 8 is, once the canoe is underway, assess the situation, look for hypothermia or other problems. If everything is okay, then go ahead and continue paddling. If not, find help as soon as possible.
Guys, we hope you find this video informative and helpful, and use it to your best abilities, and hopefully it doesn't happen to you, but it's good to be training for it. Aloha.
Aloha.